Johan Cruyff. But he keeps going. Now he must favour the cross.